Hey, what's up, guys? It's DJ Archer.
And DJ Ryan. Today we're going to do a sound check, as you could say, with our speakers, because you hadn't heard them on yet. They do sound really good, and we're just going to play a quick song for you. We'll show you, like, it down all the way, and then we'll, like, slowly turn it up and stuff.
Yeah.
And the sub is on, too. So,
yeah.
So Archer's going to... We're going to play Fireworks by Katy Perry.
Yeah.
Just a quick song. Has some bass in it. So.
Yeah, okay. Here we go.
And this is, like, pretty low right now, so... But that's one.
Do you ever feel like a plastic balloon drifting through the wind, wanting to start
again? Other speaking.
Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards?
Now what I'm going to do is move back there, and we're going to turn up pretty loud, so let me turn up on you, turn up right about there, so,
I'll hit play.
Yeah, actually, hold on one sec, yeah, okay, hit play, so this is it back here.
Should I just, like, start all over?
Just no, just keep it for me.
6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you?
He has good bass, too.
You just gotta ignite the light and live.
Oh, really quick?
Yeah.
Do you want to turn off this sub and hear, like, let him just hear that?
Well, yeah, here, we'll, first play with this out, and then we'll turn them off. So.
Let it shine, just on the night, like the 4th of July, cause baby you're a firework, give it your firework, make it go.
Hold on one second. Before we get to that part, yeah, this is not up all the way on the computer, so we're going to turn that up all the way.
That's my fault.
Okay, yep, yes it is. Okay, now it's on 100, so...
Now
and then RJ will hit play. Here we go, now. This is
sorry,
the...
yeah.
It can still be louder than this, too, but this is just a sample. We can get down here.
Alright, here we go.
You don't have to feel like a waste of space. Your original cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road.
Here. I'm back in the back room now. Okay, so there it is. That's with everything on, and it sounds really good. And we're surprised, but these 12-inch actually pump out a lot of bass for these. But as you know, our other ones over there, they didn't give out any bass at all. Nothing. It was just all, it was all sound. But I like these now, because now we have extra bass with the sub. So. That was just a quick video. We will be getting speaker stands next month, and the month after that, we're going to get another amp. So we're going to have two, and then we will get an amp rack. RMS Entertainment was asking us.
Yep.
We're going to get one. We're just going to... Here, I'll show you. The top one's going to be our 2,000-watt amp. Channel A is going to be that speaker. Channel B is going to be this speaker. 1,000 watt amp at the bottom. We're going to have two speaker cables in the back of that running to channel A and B. So we can control the sub with one amp and speakers with a top amp. So it's going to be pretty cool. And then if we wanted to use those, we can put them on the top 2,000 watt link. Them up together right here. So if we wanted to ever do that.
Yep.
So there it is. Just a quick video. Yes. And thanks
I'm
for watching.
DJ Ryan.
I'm DJ Ryan.
Practice and enjoy. Ha ha ha.